dumb internationally.
Yo, it's a fucking international song. Yeah, it's a fucking super hit.
Yeah.
It's not peaked because the thing is, it hasn't even gotten a sync. Like, it's like radio's still like picking up. It's nowhere near a peak. So like this song is like fully life changing.
Yeah.
I'm a fucking superstar. How does that sound? That's tight.
Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage. Rage against the dying of the light. The wise men at their end know dark is right, because their words have forked no lightning. They do not go gentle into that good night. Rage. Rage against the dying of the world.
Come about where G-Eazy's at today. On the top.
On the top.
That's the last question.
Bitches, bitch!
I'm from Indiana, 12 hour drive.
That's the craziest tattoo I've ever seen.
That's so cool. I got it. This is so
You're
great.
You're the best artist I know. Most amazing.
I'm
you did it.
Baby. I love you.
I love you.
So, boom.
Three white hoes, I'm a giant in my city like FIFA 4. Shout out to the homies reppin' 354. We don't even need to talk, bitch, I need my dough. Real talk, he needs to understand it. Get money, what the plan is. Young thug, catch me chillin' with a fan is. Hit a bitch once, dip off, then I vanish. I be going to work.
Real talk. Back at Republic, man. The first boss that let me perform. We'll always come back here, man. It's just crazy. They got fucking. I done so many bad things in this club.
I seen that big house, I need one of them. I seen that Lambo, I need one of them. I seen them PJs, I need one of them. I see them bad bitches, got tons of them. I seen them rollies.
That's how you know you're doing something, though, when they're bootlegging the merch. You stop fucking up the money.
I definitely never know what day it is.
These are my ads, we're in jail.
Feels like shit, get the fuck out of my face.
Yeah, I want that, I'm certain. This bus pass I got, yeah, this shit's just not working. The world sees me one way, I look in the mirror, see a whole nother person, fuck normal. If you don't agree, I ignore you. I'm blowing this money, fuck being resourceful.
Ninth show in 9 days, not an off day. Tomorrow's the last one, and we finally, tomorrow's 10, and we finally get an off day. 4 hours. It's been the craziest stretch of the tour.
Last time you were here, it was like in 2015, I asked everybody this question. What's one thing they want to do that they have not done yet? And you said headline a world tour. This is considered a world tour, right?
Yeah.
You spoke things into existence.
I mean, I think that's what it's about, man. It's really just like projecting out into the universe what you want out of it. And what, you know what I mean? What you want to be, what you want to do.
Bacon and eggs for breakfast
burritos,
whole chicken.
Hash brown.
We have
a
finite amount of room.
Money right there, baby.
Just,
oh.
Get money up.
Oh! That's.
Double up, money
pay
up.
Pay up. Hey, smart players know when to double up and when to quit while
double
you're
up. Are you
I'll double up. Let's go.
Shout out Big Juice and that champagne he's drinking. You know? Yeah. Circles always small, keep a certain few. Only ever us, just the perfect crew. People ask for help, can we work with you? Got me on the verge of rude. If I may ask you kindly, please fuck off, I got work to do. Moving on, every day improving on. Came a long way.
Making sure everything's powered up, making sure everything has data. And we'll fly it up and have a show in a couple hours.
What a twist, I am the WAP genius.
If you want things, call me.
Who could ask for more?
Why did you hear 6 a.m. because it's going to be the best night of my life.
You can only kiss death stocks.
Damn, I wanted these for so fucking long.
You do what you want when you pop it. I'm so fucking happy.
Been sitting on the charts like a beast share. My last album spent 52 weeks there. Almost finished with the second, you should be scared. Storm's coming, you should go inside and prepare. No shortcuts, it ain't no cheese there. I brought the whole city out like a street fair. Yeah, and fuck it, I'm the coldest white rapper in the game since the one with the bleach there. Yeah, they love it when I talk shit. I get around, yeah, I'm on my Tupac shit. I kinda feel it's no girl I could not get.
Gotta be impressed. Bloody Mary kinda brings you back in the morning. The OJ levels you out. The coffee wakes you up. And the water that's coming right now. Oh man, everybody's Hangover Cure 101.
My apologies if I'm too blunt, may no mean to offend you. But there is no discussion of it, I am cooler than you. They fly me out for shows, then I do what I'm sent to. Rapping for 1,000 babes, packed inside a venue. I've been killing it for ages, always checking ages. If she ain't trying to
Gerald in California is a thing, but like Gerald in the Bay is like a fucking shut down.
I came here at 3:50 in the morning because Jeezy has just really helped me get through a lot of hard times, and he gives me motivation to stay in school, and I'm actually going to graduate in May with my degree.